seconds.
Good evening, everybody. We're happy to be here at D's. We are Matthew Weldy and the Heathers. We're gonna play some songs for you. We're happy to be dressed up for you.
Across town, on the other
going down? Who knows
just what's going down?
Who knows what's going down? Thank you.
Hey, Chris, could I get the guitar turned down on my monitor and the vocal up? How's everybody doing out there? Okay? All right. Does it sound all right out there?
Okay. I feel like I'm hearing kind of a ring on the snare drum. Is anyone else hearing that?
Hello, check one, two. Oh, thank you, sir. Up for days and nights on end, the friendship I forgot to mend. The letter I refused to send. Not angry now, was angry then. The girls with which I played pretend. Love was never my intent. Come and go, came and went. I rode like wheels on a Corvette would get. That I could get booze and drugs and cigarettes. I don't know how to spell regret. I told myself just don't get wet. It'll kill you like Russian roulette. And the thought of death makes me upset. So I live fast to offset the fact that one day I'll be dead. And I say he said just what he meant and didn't die with any debt. The money I earned all got spent. It went to wild times and rent. And the lifestyle I now represent, I'd like to somehow circumvent. The preacher says repent, but he's not making too much sense. Oh, and I don't need no picket fence. I don't need to spare no expense. But my neck and shoulders feel so tense. I can't rub together but 2 cents. I'll wait now, hold on a sec. What do I need to invent? What haven't they come up with yet? I'll try, fail, try again, and maybe I'll get no respect. Maybe I will elect to continue this experiment and change my course as I see. But they'll say it's illegitimate. What I want is intimate, alive, and indiscriminate. Surprisingly magnificent, and to do something that's different. Call it like I'm seeing it. I am just an instrument, singing neath the firmament. And said, I know you're the one for me. I never heard words that were said so perfectly. You spoke with a tone that erased all uncertainty. Cause I feel the same for you, Venus and Mercury. Love, yes, this is love. I chose you, and you chose me too. The last few days you've been on me about the bills to pay. I flipped that script and I blamed it on a rainy day. I told you that the pots were cold, and you said anyway, your paper's overdue. So your chef took a holiday. Love, yes, this is love. For I chose you,
you chose me to.
For all the guitar players out there. We'll wait for the guitar players. We're gonna do something else. We forgot that it's Friday night, right? Oh yeah, it is Friday night. So we're gonna do a song called Friday. Maybe some of you recognize it. Watching TV. Friday, Friday evening, come on, Friday, it's been so long. Friday, Friday evening, come on, Friday, I wanna go home. The Heathers, folks, hold it down for their friend Matt over here. He's a badass. HG told me to turn my volume pedal back up because it was off. So. She's a better guitar player than I am. Feel better, cause I can see the engine set. I guess I'll write myself a letter, help myself through the night. Friday, Friday evening, come on Friday. Friday evening, come on Friday, I wanna go home. All right, this one's for you guitar players out there. Thank you to Chris on the sound. Everybody give him a round of applause. He's my favorite people around. Don't forget to tip your bar real well. They're incredible people. We love them.
Don't mind if I don't pay attention to. I promised that I wouldn't trade her in for something newer on my guitar. My old guitar. And she listens to what I say. She don't mind if I do things my way. Oh, my guitar. This old guitar. My guitar. My sweet guitar. Thank you.
That's all you want to be, clay way out beyond space. Copper Canyon, a little place to hide away, a spoken sign that makes decent memories on ocean fictions, told by the tallest ghost and respected by the ancestors of Embrace. But the nearing of the end pulls you closer to that sad man throwing towels. So exit zero to push the boat through the river. And eventually out to sea. But don't be afraid, there's no guns out here, just whales and sharks with teeth like a bear trap. Did you plan to be a land-grazing creature forever, without returning? Are you still dry? Will you get wet without diving into manatees? Lay on the sky and look at yourself, you keep going by the door. If you're locked, then turn over, find the key, follow the angel radiant enough to show itself and stay alert. One who casts no spell of their own is subject to the curse of another. There is a key. Find it. Find the compass spinning like a dreidel back through the tradition of sapiens, back through a mustard seed where words like these sprang up first. The vehicle, the mustard seed, the car that drove into a ditch, and the passengers who survived and created life in a ditch. Get me out of this ditch! I want to live. I want to live above ground where tongues are extinct and nature's cruel hand shows no bias and creates no illusion. Where the heart must choose to be like a heart or like a stone. And if the heart is like a stone, it is still. And if the heart is like a heart, it is moved by the magic of discipline and carries on inward until it explodes onto the banks with a harmonica. Ecstatic with its toes still in the estuary, blowing like a storm into a light bulb, shedding light on the ditch and then filling that fucker in. Shattering the last bullet with a tiny idea. Just a little tiny idea that finds a home in your heart. The holy reverberation. The discarding of conformity in its subtle game, lost eternally with the other afraid controllers of the grabbable, the gullible, the confused, the lonely, the painful, the wrongfully mistaken, and unlucky forgetful travelers who come here to be fooled over and over again until they no longer can be fooled and get out of that damn ditch.
Oh,
on that wax. Spinning around to map the road. To stay awake and marry you. She ain't no Tristan. The nightclub rang out. She'll sacrifice some kid that just walked in. Trouble for him, but not for Marielle. Now she ain't no trash.
All right, we're going to do some songs that we just recorded. We went into the studio last week, and here are some of those new ones. They're a little crazy. They're all short, so you don't have to put up with too much for too long, but we'll try them out. This song's called Will You Love Me?
Will you love me? I will stay forever, honey, by your side.
about this lately.
This is a song about the World Wide Web.
You don't care what you're recognized for. All you care about is that you're recognized more. Remember this face, remember this name. You say you don't know where you're going, you don't know from where you came. Say, hey, hey, look at me, I'm everything you want to be. Hey, hey, look at that, she's everything you're longing for. Longing for, longing for, everything you want and more.
And more. Thy will, thy love, thy will, thy love, thy will, thy love, thy will. Thank you. What's next? Yeah, okay. All right, everybody, thanks for listening. Meg Farrell's up next. We got some more tunes for you, but I'm very excited to hear her set. She's always incredible, so thank you, Meg, for having us. We appreciate it.
Superstition, man. Misplaced ambition, man. Winds up in stitches, man. Call on the physician, man. Technical precision, man. Well, his girl said he's gone fishing. Where's the magician? To show you that there's something lost your eyes and your thoughts. But is it magic or illusion that you've got? Yeah, which one is it? A constant repetition, man. Can't make a decision, man. I'm fighting for position. Hey, can you keep a secret? Listen, man, won't you join our mission, man? Well, it's just what you've been missing. Hey, come sign this petition. Where's the electrician? To show you how to ground your thought without getting all your wires crossed. Hey, come on, shine a light right down here, boss. Yeah, shine a light down here. Recognition, man. Limited edition, man. Late for the audition, man. Hey, test his inhibitions, man. Do you like submission, man? And will you stand up to the man? Controlled opposition. Where's the musician? Figure out the reason you were sent. Yes, why were you sent?
Thank you.
I think this might be my first ever guitar change at a gig. I'm not used to this whole thing. This song's called Sleepwalker. Folks, we got a couple more for you. Then Meg Farrell's coming up. We're excited to see her. Thanks for hanging out. We appreciate you. We hope you like our costumes too.
what's on you to miss a beat. There are no questions around these parts. Still keep quiet or get pulled apart. No more love and no more hearts. Obedience is taught. It's taught. Culture died today. Outside ideas, they're not in season. And if you're thinking you're on the way, are you guilty of committing treason? Make amends for such transgression. Hey, teach another one a lesson. Souls are taking far possession and forgiven to express. Forbidden to express. Yeah, to express.
This is our last song. It's a cover song, some of you may know. This is for all the fallen amongst us. Rest in peace.
Well, Ted sniffing glue, he was 12 years old. Fell from the roof on East 29. Kathy was 11 when she pulled the plug. 26 reds and a bottle of wine. Bobby got leukemia, 14 years old. He looked like 65 when he died. He was a friend of mine. Those are people who died, died. Those are people who died, died. Those are people who died. Those are people who died. And they were my friends. And they died. Well, G-Berg and Georgia let their singles go rotten. So they died of hepatitis in Upper Manhattan. Slime Vietnam. Bullet in the head, Bobby O'Dea. Yeah.
hotel room, Bobby hung on himself. From a salad town, Judy comes in front of a subway train. Eddie got split in the jugular vein. And Eddie, I miss you more than all the others. This song is for you, my brother. Those people who died, died. Those are people who died, died. Those people who died. All those people died. They were my friends. They died. Well, Herbie pushed Tony from the boys' club roof. Tony thought that his rage was just some goof. But Herbie sure gave Tony some bitchin' proof. Hey, Herbie said, Tony, can you fly? But Tony couldn't fly. Tony died! Those are people who died, died. Those are people who died, died. People who died. All those people died. They were my friends. They died.
We're Matthew Weldy and the Heathers, and Meg Farrell's up next. Thank you all for listening.
Thank you. inside me. Oh, baby, there's something in the way you sigh. I made it quite clear that I need some love. At least that's what I've been told. That the only thing I'm getting out is getting old and so. I'll buy you flowers, I'll treat you like I should. I just hope you can love this woman, though I'm damn as good. There's a woman in the corner, planting seeds that just won't sow. The room is filled with good friends there, but we don't know. I saw some people dance inside when a night dance too. There's something in that low-key change that made me think of you, cause I need some love. At least that's what I've been told. That the only thing that matters is having someone you can hold and so. I'll buy you flowers, I'll treat you like I should. I just hope you can love this woman, though I'm damn as good. Of my day, so I took her forward and I hopped in the next train. And there was something in that old mountain range made me speak your name, cause I need some love. At least that's what I've been told. That the only thing that matters now is how we're getting old and so. I'll buy you flowers, I'll treat you like I should. Good evening, everyone. Thank you all so much for being here and hanging out with us. Let's give it up for Matt Weldy and the Heathers. That was awesome. I met Matt. I feel like he's, I don't know, I feel like I've known him for a while. And first time I ever met him, I just felt like he was the coolest, nicest person immediately. And then I heard his music, and I was like, oh, shit, he's really, he's got awesome songs, too. It's like a full package. So I'm just super stoked that we got to do a show with him. I've been wanting to do that for a while. Fellow ex-New Yorker, too. We both got out of that place alive. Made it down here, so happy about that. Tonight we got Griffin McMahon with me for the first time, and Sean Thompson for the first time. I'm really stoked to play with them. These guys are awesome. Immediately I'm just like, whoa, that's such a cool vibe, that piano is. Oh. We got Wild Bill, as always, on the bass, and Chris Galba on the drums. My name's Meg Farrell. We're gonna keep on keeping on and playing some more tunes. Hey, woo.
I'm leaving town tomorrow, gotta get on my way. The next two songs are about drinking. The first one's called Whiskey Drinking Blues.
Well, you burn my time.
I'm sick and tired of this whiskey drinking blues. Yes, I'm sick and tired of this whiskey drinking blues.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm. What key you in, bro? Hey, Alpha, Alpha, yes, sir.
So much. By the way, all these songs you've played so far are off my record that I put out last year, which I do have finally on vinyl. It took a very long time to get it on vinyl, but it is now on vinyl. So if you would like to get one of those tonight, you can buy them from me when we're all done. But this, we're gonna keep on keeping on with that vibe. This one's called Last Night. Wait a second. Let's do Midnight Train.
Might be George. Could be George. Yeah, it's Gamma, It's Godzilla.
I'm alone now. No more than I ever was before. You're lying close now. Now I'm lying here naked on the floor. Where no one calling me upstairs, no one tries, no one dares, cause there's no one here tonight. Well, I'm all alone. So whisper close, my darling, and say goodbye and say goodnight, cause I'm leaving town tomorrow. Nobody here, nobody left to fight. My jacket's on. My boots are packed. I'm not trying to leave town, just trying to find my way back. Oh, I'm lying on a mattress we bought way back. Where you put on that good old. Don't you dare put up a fight. Oh, and I don't know why I'm not crying. My heart is filled and I ain't dying. Cause I
Thank you.
Thank you.
lights and constellations on my leg, a light in your bed. My hips, my thighs are all real. Stay and watch the night sky under a lens or through an eye. Hollywood Hills are flying by. Kiss me sweet, never sigh. And don't go fall in love with me, let the waters flow. I'm as restless as any woman ought to be, you ought to know. And don't go fall in love with me, let the waters flow. I'm as restless as any woman ought to be. Don't fall in love with me, Joe. Don't fall in love with me, Joe. I'm an awful woman with a terrible mind. They say good men are hard to find. Wonder if they will lie. As I see our future and the both of us cry, I can stay and spend the night. Slowly undress me, you're so polite. Kisses out of sight. But don't ask tomorrow, I'm as restless as any woman ought to be. Don't fall in love with me, Joe. Don't fall in love with me, Joe.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. If you weren't here earlier when I said this, this is Griffin McMahona on the piano tonight, and Wild Bill on the bass, and Chris Gelba on the drums. and Sean Thompson on the guitar. We got a good chunk of more tunes left. If there's a tall man named Thor that comes in at some point him my way.
He better come over and
see. He better. Motherfucker's been in England for like 3 months. But anyway, we're going to do a song now called, what are we going to do? Thought You Were the One. This is a song about New York City and about the way it makes you feel.
I thought you were the one.
Yeah. We are in E. All right, y'all, we're going to do a couple covers now and then maybe get a friend of ours back up to jam with us. But this is a song from J.J. Cale. It's called Same Old Blues. Thank you very much. Oh, hey, Stacy. She's here. We're going to do a song by Emmylou Harris now. No, Graham Parsons, technically. But I learned from Emmylou.
All right, let's hear my voice.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. All right, we're going to do a couple jam songs to end this night together. This is Griffin Mac Mahone on the piano, and Wild Bill on the bass, and Frisco on the drums, and Sean Thompson on the guitar. Thor Jensen just got back from tour. We're going to get him up on stage to play with us. We're going to have a little six-piece band for a little while. Thank you all, by the way, for being here and hanging out with us. It's been very fun playing music. We enjoy music very much. He's just going to plug straight into mine. Nah, I'm not going to plug that. Thank you again for Matt Weldy playing. He's so awesome. By the way, I do have my vinyls here. They're a lot cheaper to buy for me in person than to get them online. So if you want to get those, find me before the end of the night. There's a tip jar up front if you want to tip the band. We do appreciate that. We're going to get a little loud and jammy now. This one is originally written like 1930-something. It's called Weed Smoker's Dream. What's up? Okay, if there's a Miss Williams still in the bar.
What?
I mean, if Miss Williams is here, please go to the bar because they have stuff that you need. And you probably should find them. So go to the bar, Miss Williams. Go to the bar.
Thank you.
like them millionaires do. I put my stuff on the market to make it to me. Sitting on the bed, sitting on every day. Why can't I pay the proper dues to sell my soul away? I wanna do like all the millionaires do. Put my soul on the market to make it mine. To much. All right, let's do one more song, have one more boogie fest. Y'all dance on this one and get a little boogie. Right. Thanks again to Matt Weldy and the Heathers for playing. Thanks again to Deez for continuing to be the best bar in Nashville. Griff McMahon on the piano. I've been making up all sorts of last names for him this week. Wild Bill on the guitar, on the bass. And Sean Thompson on the guitar, Chris Gelb on the drums, and back from Ireland and England and all, where the fuck you were last week, I don't even know, you're Massachusetts or something? Yeah, Thor Jensen back in town for a little while. So we're gonna boogie a little bit.
Drums. He's warming up slow, isn't he? Thank you very much. That's Griffin McMahon and Wild Bill Allison, Chris Gelb on the drums, Sean Thompson on the guitar. My name is Meg Farrell. That's Thor Jensen sitting with us on those last two. Thank y'all very much. We'll see you again soon. Have a great rest of your night. Let's hang out now. Yay.